current viewers, meet again with me Maria Lilisa Tepi in the program of Seputar Berita edition weekend. Well viewers, now I'm currently in one of highlight famous spot jogging in Tarakan, especially in the Peninggi area Karanganyar. The viewers at home can see behind me there are many people who do jogging activity here, starting from children, adults and also parents. Even though in this pandemic condition, this place is still crowded by people who want to jogging here. In this place, besides presenting a beautiful natural view, interestingly, people who come to jogging here is not only resident around of Karanganyar, but also from other place. So I become curious and want to interview one of resident here because I want to know what the reason will be jogging here. And now I'm already with Adinda. She is one of the resident who always do a jogging sport here.
Baik deh, saya penasaran apa sih alasan Ade sehingga suka sekali jogging di sini?
Karena pemandangan di sini sangat indah, jadi saya betah jogging di sini.
Terus dalam seminggu berapa kali Ade jogging di sini?
Kalau menurut saya setiap hari.
Well viewers at home, if you are interested in coming here, in coming to jogging here, you can come around 5 PM and don't forget to always pay attention to health protocol. This is the news for today. I'm Maria Lisa Tepi. Want to say goodbye and see you next time.